September 5th, illicit substances from ganja, charis, cocaine to ecstasy seem to be taking slums ringing Mumbai's posh neighborhoods into their wicked snare, an India Today investigation has found. Like a vendor offering his wares set up on the ground of a flea market, a middle-aged man was seen selling contraband to young buyers with a lump of cash in his one palm and pouches in the other. Peddlers in a Bandra West slum, barely a km from actor Sushant Singh Rajput's Mount Blanc apartment, may also be found striking deals with potential customers soliciting MDMA or ecstasy, a reference to which is allegedly made in WhatsApp chats of Riya Chakrabarty. "I am just talking about the sample. You'll get it in pouches," a peddler told India Today's investigative reporter, posing as staff of a wealthy businessman planning a drug party. "This is crystal variety, very fine, brother," he said, offering MDMA in a dilapidated lane winding through the shanties. "How much will it cost?" probed the reporter. "It will cost you 1,200 rupees per gram," the peddler replied. He also offered cocaine. "How much for it?" "It's 4,000 rupees for a small pack of 1 gram," he said. "Can we get it in bulk?" the reporter investigated. "Yes, you'll get in the shape of chalks. We'll take money in advance. Just let us know half an hour before. You'll get 50 grams in one go," the peddler said. When India Today inquired about ganja, a peddler was found selling it some yards away. "Ganja," he offered in a hushed voice. "Can we get 50 rolls?" probed the reporter. "You'll get them at the rate of 100 rupees for one," the peddler replied. "Ganja is more expensive in the slums of Bandra East." "What stuff you have?" the reporter asked a peddler there. "Do you have ganja?"
"Yes."
"You'll get it in pouches," the peddler offered. "How much?" asked the reporter. "It's 130 rupees a pouch," the peddler answered.